1-1 and then drew 1-1 against Brazil, unbeaten therefore. Anderson's cross, Darlene getting onto it! Oh, it's a superb opening goal for Sweden after 6 minutes. And it had to be Martin Darlene.
That he didn't hit the target.
Well, I think the player's reaction told the whole story then. He knew he'd committed a bit of a howl there. Here goes Kenneth Anderson again, and he's done well to get over the first challenge. It's great play by Anderson. Oh, that's a superb goal. That is different class. And they've done it again, Sweden. 6 minutes into the first half.
The Saudis will be slightly disappointed apart from the first 15 minutes. They haven't asked more questions of them.
But there's a problem now. And good play by Gashan. Oh, what a superb goal that was by Gashan. Well, the second half after they conceded the second goal, although they've been playing well enough, it was almost as though they didn't really convince themselves that they could get back in the game. Here goes Broly and Dali. It could still be all over yet. It is. And it had to be Kenneth Anderson who finished them off. Made one. Scored two, a place in the quarterfinals.